This is the CDJ 3000 from Pioneer DJ, the next generation industry standard DJ player. It's the first major update to the CDJ range since 2011, and brings with it a new HD touchscreen, extra hot cues, key sync, and a new CPU for higher quality pitch shifting and faster load times. Pioneer DJ have also removed the optical CD drive despite the name, so the only way to load tracks for now is via USB and SD and via Rekordbox Link. The most obvious change to the CDJ 3000 is the new, bigger, brighter 9-inch touchscreen. Below it, there are now 8 colored hot cue pads and a newly designed jog wheel with on-jog display, dedicated beat jump buttons, extra loop buttons for 4 and 8 bar lengths, and a new aluminium faceplate. Inside the unit, there's a new MPU processor, as opposed to the DSP architecture of the 2000 range, meaning that the 3000 is much faster, more stable, and sounds better. It also future-proofs the 3000 for future firmware updates and software revisions. In terms of layout, Pioneer DJ have kept the CDJ familiar to current users, while tweaking a few of the key elements. The 3000 features 8 colored hot cue buttons, 4 more than in the previous range, and they've been moved to underneath the screen to align with the waveform. The dedicated beat jump buttons that will let you move around quickly in the track. The number of bars you jump around can be dictated in the settings. A new aluminium faceplate replaces the plastic of the 2000 for a sturdier and more robust finish. You can now loop 4 or 8 bars with a single button press, and aside from that, the layout hasn't changed much, and a lot of the functionality is accessed through the new 9-inch touchscreen. The new screen is one of the best new aspects of the 3000, and is a huge improvement on the previous model. With 150% more brightness and a 720p resolution, it's much cleaner, clearer, and more useful than before, and feels a lot more intuitive. Just above the screen, there's new dedicated buttons for playlists and search, with the much more responsive on-screen QWERTY keyboard. Down the left-hand side of the screen is a category view, where you can choose artist, track, key, label, etc. The new feature Touch Preview means you can now preview a track directly from the browser without loading it into a deck. Simply touch and hold the waveform in the browser view to hear the track in your headphones. The new display means new waveforms, with the 3-band color-coded frequency-specific mode from Rekordbox 6 now available alongside RGB and Blue. There's also a new stacked waveforms feature that allows you to overlay the waveform from the master deck to view the waveforms side by side to identify mix points or keep them in sync. The new jog wheel has been redesigned for lower latency with a smoother feel than on previous players, and the on-jog screen from some of Pioneer DJ's controller models has made its way to the 3000. It features playhead position and artwork for quick reference to what track is loaded, though more info could definitely be made available at a later date. There's now a dedicated key sync button on the 3000, and Pioneer DJ have introduced 2 new relative dominant and relative subdominant key modes, meaning that it now only takes a maximum of 2 semitone shifts for the tracks to be in sync. You can also match keys manually using the key shift functions on the touchscreen. Pioneer DJ say it's the most organic sounding key sync algorithm on the market. Round back is the usual RCA output, SBDIF for digital signals, a new gigabit Ethernet port that lets you play from a single USB across up to 6 players. A new locked power cable ensures that you don't lose power mid-set. Other new features include a poly-looping mode, taking you away from the usual 2, 4, 8 bar loops, into 3, 5, 9 bar loops, and so on. A lot of what's new on the 3000 are tweaks rather than revolutionary features. It's surprising not to see any streaming functionality out of the box given Pioneer DJ's recently introduced Rekordbox Cloud. Our suspicion is that Pioneer wanted to get the basics locked down before expanding on what is the industry standard player. We expect many features to be added via firmware updates in the months ahead, helped by the new CPU update inside. The CDJ 3000 costs €2,399 and is available now.